So this is my story. So there I was, a little bored in Los Angeles. So I took a trip with my buddies and we went down to Tijuana, Mexico. Well, there we proceeded to get a little bit too drunk, a little bit too stoned, and we found ourselves stuck in a Tijuana jail. So while we were in the jail, we said, we gotta do something about this. We can't spend the rest of our lives in this place. So we devised a little plan amongst us all, and this is how we escaped from a Tijuana jail. You ready to hear my story?
Yeah!
All right. EJ's gonna help us out. Seeing my destitution, seeing suicide solution, but I'm all